you screw up and off the field doesn't make a possible point, I'm going to restart you. That's a good point. Good luck, drivers. 10 seconds on the clock.
Good luck there, G.
Thanks, Tim.
Have fun, guys. I'll say it again. 10 seconds on the clock.
Stop laughing, you shake the camera.
Unbelievable. Not one sack. Holy cow, your minis are underway, and we've made it through clean. It's a freight train out there. Where did this come from? Alright, so Portelli leads the field away from Brendan. It's Portelli, Brendan, clean 1, 2, 3, and 4. Stammer now into the 5 spot. So it's your top 4 as they start on the track.
Brown, Portelli, 7 to the left, 5 seconds. 7, Brendan, 7 to the left, 13 seconds.
Wayne Edwards, go Wayne, you've got to tell me something, or not, please yourself. Okay, with Portelli still leading from Brenton. Portelli, MO5, is doing the job here. He's got 15 in total and 10 six under his belt. And he's looking for another one here, it's going to be Bendigo Classic. Alright, so it's Portelli just up to clear out on Brendan. Brendan in the all red car number 2. There's a bit of battle on the third. It's cars Explorer and then Coretti and then Zanis. So we've got Lewis, Coretti and Zanis. That's where it's at. Zanis starts off for a move on Coretti. So Zanis looks very pacey in that borrowed inning.
1 2
seasons this weekend was just to make Tony Gray proud. Doesn't take much to make him proud. So, Tony Gray from Head is making past the mini. 4 cameras that first time ever driving mini. He runs off-road at bar. Commentator's curve, that's going to cost him 2-3 positions. Now 4 positions. Alright, that's going to take some work to try and catch back up. But the battle is still on for third. It's still Sola and Coretti. It's still White, Black, Shula. Oh no. And Sola. Lewis. Yeah, not quite on their car number 4, running a little bit deep. Turn 1. And so, there's a bit of a gap out there. Portelli now has a 2.1 second lead over Brendan Sola. Portelli, Brendan Sola, the all red car number 2.
Thank you.
snaps 2 points off, and Brandon is taking 0.2 out of four tallies. So Brandon Sola, playing quite a little bit quick, but just briefly, he actually came in from last week. He goes, well, so although we had a 4 week break, he only came last week. But good on him, getting his back on. He wasn't quiet, he wanted to be good, he's definitely fast. So Brendan really happy for making the eight main after a massive break. Car number two, the all red, major achievement. I get that. You know, he's a pretty impressive guy to wear, so that's what it's all about. He gets a few minutes wear. He writes on his A finalist sheet that he also loves wearing the 4TU pack. But anyway, we're back at it. There's Portelli starting to come up on some lap traffic. So Portelli, Jim, Ilya, Ilya, that's a little weird behind you. You know, that's a big race together. So, Coretti just flipped the curve. These minis not liking that at all. That was the smallest of touches in this race. He's bound to just hit the curve as well. Riding the curve. Like a roller coaster out there. 20 seconds left, drivers. 20 seconds left. And your leader in the purple, orange, and a little bit of white. That is Brad Portelli. Adds to a massive gap at the moment. The time is not important. All he's got to do is finish this last lap without incident. He's got a 7 second lead over the field. He does the right thing, move away. And Brad Portelli's going to go through. And he's going to be your 8 main finalist for leg one. Your congratulations. Keep on running, drivers. Keep on running. I'm telling you, Kerry.